Hey, you. Don't you hear the bell? I'm here to help you. Rule number one, don't get me killed.
We got the one that ran away, sir. They should all be killed or captured now. Stand down and get ready to leave at 15.
Wait, where's your sword? Stick to the darkness until you find one. Watch out, they're coming this way. More of them. Find a place to hide.
See those banners? We could totally sell them to a gallery. And the blood will make them look even more authentic. Hey, what was that noise? This light shouldn't be out.
Get under that ledge. From there, you can pull yourself up.
Maybe I'm just hearing things.
Good thing you were out cold. Looks like they don't know you're alive. Let's keep it that way. Now you're ready to kill. The beginning of the kill is like embracing a lover. The end, of course, is not. If you need more cover, you could always destroy the lights. But shattering one will make a loud noise, so be ready for them to react. We need to make him look the other way.
What was that?
Run.
Where is he? Where is he?
I scouted up ahead. They're taking Ninja as hostages, and Master Azai is in trouble. We have to hurry.
Master Azai. Thank you. the wrong guys to rob, Sensei.
It's time for the old man to retire, boys. For centuries we have stayed hidden. We shunned the modern world and its jackals. But today, our enemies have found us. We must strike back. We will fight for our survival and our honor. I foresaw this day would come. And so, I called upon a champion to fight for us. He has accepted the first mark. He will defend the clan at a terrible cost. Use the breathing techniques I taught you. They will ease the pain. Let me tell you the story of the Ing and of the champions who came before you. Before the restoration, as the other clans strayed and disbanded, a merchant sold us a secret. He led us to a flower whose petals burned with toxin. Put the toxins in your skin, and you will gain great and strange powers. But those powers will drag you into madness. That is why every champion vows to end his own life before he destroys himself. And the clan swore to protect. We must act quickly. Count Karajan is the head of Hessian services. He is responsible for the attack on our clan. His tower stands behind ring upon ring of security. You must kill him before he can attack again.
These buildings are protected by high-tech tripwires, but you can wreck them all with a simple bamboo dart. The main transformer should be nearby. Destroy that, and you'll bring down all the lights. For a time. Watch. The alarms switch off when the guard walks past them. Or when he's dragged past them.
Come on, are you serious? I'm sure there's nothing here.
The transformer should be close, but be careful. The catwalks are crawling with guards.
All clear. Let's get out of here.
So far, so good. Remember, if a guard is blocking your way, you can try to distract him.
Thank you.
Let me tell you the stories of the birth of the mighty Hisomu clan, from the time of our first and greatest master, Tetsuji.
I tremble before Tetsuji, greatest ninja of clan Hisomu.
The blackout is working. While the guards fuss over that, we can slip right by them.
Target over here.
Everything. Man down! Hey!
Got
something?
Huh? The light's broken. Everything seems fine.
Hessian's troops are scouring the grounds, but we can sail right over them. Meet me on the roof.
To keep from overloading the grid, we gotta turn the power back on one floor at a time. Turning the power for the 15th floor back on.
You're almost there. And so is the repair crew. Keep moving.
18th floor. Power's almost back on.
You're almost at the roof.
Turning the power back on for 19.
We made it into the complex. This way. Karajan must be close. We still need to locate him.
Thank you.